I have familiar with this syndrome. She's two-faced.